Okay, let me set this up. Guys, welcome back. This is a hiking vlog. Yeah, I see people go hiking all the time and they're always like, oh, I'll vlog it. And I'm like, man, when... I'm never gonna go hiking. But no, today it's happening. So me and Joseph, we are actually in Moab. We're gonna go hiking. We're gonna go see, I forgot what it was called. We're gonna go see the same arch that is shown on the Utah license plate. You know, here's a description.
All right, Joseph, what's it called?
What, a delicate arch?
Delicate arch, the same arch seen on the Utah State license plate. So
it does cost, so we're gonna see if we can get in.
Okay, the park does not, park does not cost, okay? Fun fact, right? I'm sure everyone knows this. You're Native American, a lot of the, actually, I don't know if it's all, I think it's all like the national parks. If you just say you're Native American, you can get in for free. I mean, you don't just say you're Native American, okay? Don't pretend to be Native American to save some money, okay? We're gonna go check out the Arches National Park, but we're going specifically for the Delicate Arch. We're coming for you. Also, I'm bringing my hoop outfit because a lot of times I love taking like unique pictures, and I think more so just because it's fun just creating cool things. Joseph, are you holding on to the steering wheel?
I'm like, oh my gosh.
We have to make it to the arch and then my viewers can have something to watch first. I mean, not trying to get into a car crash. Okay, it should be fun. Here we go. Louisiana.
Murder on the beat. Here we go.
This is our test to see if we're actually Native American. We're not putting on charades. We're not pretending that we are actually Native American. Oh, we're good then. It said entrance station is closed. Please pay at the visitor center. We just don't need to go to the visitor center then, you know? We're good. Because we know we are Navajo. Yeah, here we go. Roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been people what you bringin' to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out. Okay, now I'm ready. Check it out. I'm all like packed up. I'm like a regular Moabian, Moab alien, Moab, Moabinite, Moab bro. Oh, came out with some new term. I'm a Moab bro. Oh yeah. Also got Joseph's hoops here. I accidentally left my hoops back there, but Joseph had his, so we're going yellow. Hey.
Delicate arch.
All right, let's go. Where's the turn left? Woo, here we go. Just a little journal log. We are 30 seconds in. Morale is high. We are doing good. Dang, I wish I had a drone. It'd be way cool. Bring that out here. Though I'm pretty sure they're like illegal or they like ban them. But yeah, here we go.
We're not even to the arch yet. You're already taking pictures.
All right, I got you. So far we're doing pretty good. It's like pretty cold out here. There's like snow like everywhere. So apparently the Delicate Arch specifically is on a lot of people's like bucket lists, like to-do lists. It's pretty cool that we can just knock this out and it's just right there. Yeah, here we go. Another item for the adventure list. Let's go. Arches National Park, people fly here from all over the world to see the beauty of Mother Nature.
But Mother Nature can be cruel, so here's a trick to stay one step ahead.
So I'm running out of energy. I don't know what time it is, but luckily I have my cell phone here, so I can use it like a sundial, and it's about 5:30. So we still got some sunlight left, thanks to technology. You know, this is how they did it back in the day.
Stay tuned for more tips and tricks from your favorite Navajo.
One went that way, one went that way.
Oh, when I try and show off for the vlog. Now, check this out. No, this is cinematic. My son in the back. Ooh. Piece of cake.
Oh man.
Dang, someone has their drone. Illegal, let's report that guy.
Just kidding.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, we present another hoop dance move.
Jade Joseph.
Arches National Park.
I'm ready. I was born ready.
Arches National Park.
Oh, shoot.
Arches National Park. Like everyone says though, I mean, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey. And yeah, it's amazing out here. I'm so used to just being, what, in my room, riding my bike, living my ordinary life, you know, but there's a whole other world out there. It's incredible.
We got Joseph over here getting them Instagram pics.
It's been nearly 30 minutes and I'm already starving. Be sure to pack lots of snacks.
See, a lot of times people get thirsty on these trips. You know, one thing you gotta know is there are bushes out here. Boom, right here. Grab some water. Water all around you.
What about that water, Patrick?
This is Mother Earth's water.
Mother Earth's water's right here. Right here. Come on.
All right, give me 20 likes and I'll drink some of this water. Is this clean?
This guy's a city native, just so you know.
Me being a true native, I should already know the answer to this.
But he doesn't.
And of course it's clean. Right?
Come on, I just drink it.
We did sick tonight and then be laughing at me. I did it, I'm Navajo. All right, well now, if you guys can't tell already, we're to the snow part of this hike. But yeah, another journal update. Morale is doing kind of mediocre right now. We thought we'd be at the arch already, but we stopped for a snack break. This is Patrick Willie, checking out.
Oh, wow.
Actually, never mind, I can't stop recording. This is amazing.
We made it.
So I brought my flute, and Joseph is gonna play a little song for the people. It's the only song I know.
Uh-huh.
And that's the Last of the Mohicans. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can get my really cool picture before the sun goes down. Yeah, here we go. Go ahead and dance a little bit, nothing crazy. Light movements, why not? This is a perfect spot to share my quote of the day. And I forgot who said it, but I heard this last week and it was, most people don't get what they want because they don't say what they want. A greater life thing, maybe it could be, most people don't get happiness because they don't say they want happiness. Sometimes people are too shy or too afraid to express how they feel, or they try to hold everything in thinking that everything will be okay. But sometimes, I mean, just like being out here, sometimes you just need to express yourself. I don't know, go on a hike. Sometimes you need to go for a run. Sometimes you need to go talk to a friend or listen to music, right? And these are simple examples that can help you open up your feelings and positive energy into the air. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and change now. This is really cool. Sun's going down, you gotta beat it. Hey, here we go.
Okay. Amazing.
All right, can you see me? This was an interesting hike. I got to catch up with Joseph. It's amazing out here. Woo-hoo! Can give my best, give my best native war call. Sound like Liu Kang from Mortal Kombat. My native war calls are all from Mortal Kombat. Well, this vlog just went back to man versus wild Bear Grylls mode. There's no sight of Joseph. I haven't seen him in 2 hours. I'm still walking, but oh, this wind is unbearable. I've been to Antarctica. I've been to Chile. I've even been to the Alps, and there are nothing like this. Oh.
Mother Nature can be scary, but there's one thing that's even scarier.
I'm so scared that people aren't gonna subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting subscribe right now below or commenting. I'm coming.